So what I'm doing right now is I'm just testing to make sure that the reagents are going to be okay for the lab. So this is the colorless substrate. What I also added was some of the beta-galactosidase enzymes. So that means everything's ready for lab today. Science is a way of understanding the world that uses our senses or extensions of our senses, right? Seeing, smelling, hearing, or extending those senses in some way or another. The things that's really interesting to me in looking at, for example, the debate between creationists and scientists. The creationists have a belief about God that science can never prove. I think scientists are people who are trying to use this method that they use to investigate the world to come to facts. I'm a heretic in both worlds. You know, I just, in the religious world, there are people like, how can you believe what you believe? And in the science world, people are like, how can you believe what you believe? I believe in a God who created the universe. It's easy to see his influence in our lives when we let his influence be there.
It will all come together.
It will. It always does.
Everything happens.
As a postdoctoral research associate, you don't get a whole lot of money. And then I saw the swagger. My middle daughter wanted to do dance lessons. We got her dance shoes and we're paying for dance lessons, and it was the day before her big dance recital. So when we were leaving, we were kind of trying to run out to the car, and I scooped up Sage and I grabbed her black tap shoes. And I was coming home from work at about 11 o'clock, and as I was turning onto my street, I saw this little black tap shoe sitting in the middle of the road. Oh, man. So I'm sure I put her shoes on top of the car while I was trying to buckle her in. I have one and the other one's out there. There was no way I was going to be able to find a pair of shoes before her dance recital the next day, let alone could we afford them. I said a prayer and said, I'm going to go out and try and find this shoe. I drove the 6 miles out on country roads with a flashlight, and I was just going to give up. And then I thought, well, I'll drive down into school. Right at the entrance, there was the other shoe. And, you know, it's just a little pair of black tap shoes, but I just felt that was God answering my prayer. There are truths, and there are different ways to know truth. I can prove something is one way, and then I also know in my heart I can learn truths other ways.